place already, and now I know how to like give you the proper tour of it. So I'm just gonna switch over to the like to my front, no, to my back camera, the main camera, just so I could give you guys a good look. And I have the wide angle lens on, so you guys will see sort of like more of the room. Okay, let's do this. So this is the door to my room, and then this is just the, it's called Genkan, which is like a place where you have to leave your shoes and everything before you enter the house. And this is what you see, it's like a small space, so I have all my luggage here for now, and it says shoes off. And then when you step into it, this door leads to the bathroom and the laundry machine. So where's the light? This one? There you go. So it's a really clean bathroom, and it's so complete. Like, you have washer, dryer, you have a dryer, toothbrush, and then you have your washing machine, extra towels, extra tissues, and then this is the actual shower. Just looking for the light there. There we go, this actual shower. It's pretty nice. It's super nice. Okay, I'm so happy right now. Okay, and then this is just, I guess, pantry. Oh, so we've got slippers. I'm gonna need this. And then, I guess this is for shoes. And then you've got the small hallway, which is also the kitchen. So you have your microwave, you have a water heater, and then you have, I guess, coffee. And then you have your size microwave. You have a like decent size fridge. You know, this place would be really nice if you even have wine glass. This place would be really nice if you're staying like for a long period of time, because you have everything here. I wish I was staying longer than 4 days. Then you have an induction cooker. And you have your pots and pans right there. Trash can. Sink, and then you have your temperature in here, and this is the bedroom. So I'm just standing at the corner right now, so you can see the like entire. So this is the door to the kitchen. So I love that it has a door, so your room won't smell when you cook something. So this is the bedroom, and I have a really big bed, and I love it. Okay, I'm so excited right now. And then you have a really good size TV, and then you have your desk here, you have extra desk, and then you even have like a sofa bed, day bed thing. And then you have a view of, well, buildings, I guess. But I mean, this room is so nice already, you don't really need more things. So we have another window here. I love that it has two windows, so I'm excited to see this in the morning when there are, when there's sunlight. And then you have a really big closet around here. So yeah, this place is super complete right now. I'm so happy. Okay, the first stop is... convenience store from Family Mart, and I bought a lot of stuff because I'm so hungry, and to be honest, there were a lot of interesting stuff there, so I just bought all that I wanted. So I guess I'm gonna sort of show you guys what I bought, and then maybe put it all by this push. So I'm just walking back to my
hotel, or like I guess home. Not really a hotel, but so nice. So yeah, it's so cold and it's so nice. I'll see you guys in my room. I'm back home and I'm at the kitchen right now. So I guess I'll just show you what I bought from Family Mart. So Family Mart is a big convenience store chain. We even have Family Mart back in Manila, so it's really big. So first, I got necessity, water. I always need water. And then I got one of my favorite UFO noodles, and I love that it comes in this big size. That's what I'm eating right now. And then I got espresso latte. And then I also got some beer for tonight. So this one's gonna be for tomorrow or later tonight, maybe tomorrow morning. So I got some beer for tonight. And then I got dessert, which is like donuts. I also got karaage. Oh my god, it smells so good. Here you go, karaage. That's like chicken popcorn or something. And then I've got a katsu sandwich, hirekatsu sandwich. I'm so excited to eat right now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and move to the table so that we can eat together. Well, to be honest, this has kind of been like a tradition for me now to buy convenience store dinner on the first day in Japan, because it's just, you know, you just want to rest. You don't want to think about eating somewhere, especially since I'm on my own right now. I just really don't want to go to a restaurant or something. I just want to eat. I'm so excited to eat. So good. I'm just heating some water right here for my noodles. And I think I'll end the vlog here. I'm not gonna edit this tonight because honestly I'm just too tired and I have an early start tomorrow. So I think I'm just gonna keep on vlogging and then I'm just gonna edit them all like when I get to the States, because I'll have a lot more free time in the States. So I think I'll just do that and then I'll publish one vlog per day starting with this vlog. Oh my god, I can't talk anymore. So I'm just gonna sleep now, and thank you for watching. If you're interested in what I'm posting or anything, so just subscribe so you can be updated or notified of the next video. And yeah, I think I'm gonna say goodnight now. Yasumi nasai.